went to school there.
Really? Where'd you go?
Yale.
Oh.
Something wrong with Yale?
No, no, it's just... Yale.
Charlotte knew how silly she sounded. The problem wasn't that David went to Yale. The problem was, he wasn't Harry.
David, you're really nice. In fact, you're perfect. But for where I am right now, you might as well be a gay man with carnations.
I'm sorry?
I'm just not ready to date.
Okay. You want to go back to my apartment and have sex?
No.
I figured it was worth asking. Okay. I think I'm gonna head out.
Bye. This blows. The only cute guy just left.
All that's left is the fatties and the baldies.
Charlotte could only hope that one of the baldies was her baldy.
The synagogues and all the cities you had to walk into mine.
Harry.
How you been?
Not good. I miss you. And being away from you just only made it all the more clear how much I love you.
Charlotte.
Wait, let me finish. I don't care if you ever marry me. I just want to be with you. I would be lucky to have you. So if you can find some way to forgive me, if you could just call me or just ask me out again.
Well, that's not good enough. Charlotte York, will you marry me?
Yes. Yes, I'll marry you. Oh.
I am so coming back next week.
Uh-huh.